G'day YouTubers, Devil's Prodigy here, day 12 of the July-August painting challenge, and the Goblin Spear Chucker is all finished. The base is currently drying, and yeah, I'm really stoked the way it's come out. I'll probably do a bit more close-ups and things like that when it's dry. The last thing I'm going to do is paint this little edge here, which you can see is grey. I was sort of rushing, I was excited to get it done, and I forgot to paint that little edge there, so I'm going to do that tomorrow once it's all dry. So yeah, really stoked with these guys, they've come out really well. I've got another one to do, so it's going to look great on the battlefield. And that's pretty much where I got up to tonight. Again, didn't get much time, coming home late from work, so but yeah, I hope you like this model as well. And so the next one I'll be doing will be the Dwarf Mocha model. So I'm going to pin him tomorrow night. Hopefully it all goes well. And yeah, today's question is the secondary objective. So I don't know when I'll take a day off. maybe on the weekend I'll take one day off on the weekend, which probably would be a good thing because I've got to catch up on a lot of things. Okay, and lastly to the shout out, today's shout out is to Zephyr. I'm pretty sure that's how you say it. Zephyr, or yeah, something like that. But yeah, no, he did a really great challenge. He did Vampire Count models, he did some skeletons, and he also did some Vargeis, which I really enjoyed watching because I do have Vampire Counts as well, and I want to get my hands on some Vargeis models too. So it was really interesting watching him do the paint job. And I really love his videos. They're great to listen to. Especially this one, this day 31 one, I think everyone check it out. It's really good. I really like the little dialogue he had at the end as well, sort of summing things up. So please check out his channel, like, subscribe to his channel. He deserves a lot more subscribers, and please follow the link below in my description to get to his channel. Alrighty guys, all the best, and I'll see you on day 13. Alright, bye.